was something, which became more of a something and bigger of a something, until it became something else. And then that was you.
Only, isn't it? Until there was another you.
Why didn't you tell us to do this in the first place?
Well, you couldn't either.
Cool. Well, what do they do now?
Step by step, human. Don't get ahead of yourself. We don't want it turning out like it did last time.
Why? What happened the first time? This isn't the first time you've been here.
Silence. I liked you better when you weren't talking. This is the first time you have been here, and you will find out more later. Think this is like a game. Look after your land, and your questions will be answered soon. You do this, and we won't have a problem.
Blah, blah, blah. Sounds boring. So what did I do? I'm not really sure. I mean, we could create a fire.
Please be careful. You don't need to rush.
We should procreate!
No.
You can't procreate. That will come later, once you...
Did you just assume my gender?
Wow. You guys are catching on fast. Wait, no, this isn't good.
Can you go away? Judging us and also bossing us around, and you're not even helping. So just go away. Any more ideas? Yes, we can kill animals for their fur. Why would we do that? Why wouldn't we? And the ones we don't want for fur, we can keep as pets. Okay, and with the big animals, we could hunt them. Or why hunt them if we keep them all in one space? They'll be so much easier to find, but they need to be bred. We can create more food sources and people who will pay us for the food. We'll get rich, buy our own people, and they'll do our own work. No, not our own people. We can cut down trees, and with those trees, we can make paper. And we can write stuff on that paper that we have to remember. And then we can just throw it away. And all those lands now clear of tree, we can create buildings and many other buildings and keep building. We'll create empires of land. And we'll let people own those empires. People who don't know how to rule empires will rule empires. Okay, before we carry on, let's just resume what we have so far.
Create fire. Eat animals. Keep animals. And also wear animals. We'll destroy land. Build on land. Destroy buildings on land and forever build on land. We'll divide the land and then rule the land by people who don't even know how to rule.
What else?
We can create machines and more machines that need to be built with machines.
But how will they work?
Poison!
Wait, why? Why not? I guess. And we'll live forever because we all know global warming doesn't really exist. What's happening?
I told you.
Can't we just fix this? How?
Not again. First, there was nothing, and then